We're here with Spalding senior pitcher Zach Thompson. He was the man that took the ball today, gave the Cavaliers a complete game effort. Zach, just talk about, obviously you guys probably went into last night confident, thinking you weren't even going to play today, but I would assume, knowing that you were in the rears to pitch this game, that you had to be prepared last night that the possibility would be another game.
Yeah, I was very prepared. I mean, I wasn't, obviously I had complete confidence in our guys to get the job done every time I step out on the field, but I was definitely ready to pitch whenever coach put me in. But our guys are mentally tough. We bounced back hard, and I knew we would.
What went through your mind? You didn't know where this game was going to be played. You didn't exactly know what time. So you came back. It was a pretty quick turnaround. What did you do to prepare for that type of circumstances?
Listen to a little bit of bluegrass music, just chill, get a good night's sleep, eat some food, and then I'm ready. I just need a mound and plate and catcher.
You gave a run early, and then you really settled in. At one point, you retired 8 in a row. Just get into a real good comfort zone at that point?
Yep, absolutely. Carter really calmed me down.
And Spalding has such a great legacy now with pitching. I'm sure as a senior, you wanted to make sure that this championship run stayed intact.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, our pitching staff this year and the past few years have been absolutely amazing. And I'm just glad to keep the tradition going.
Where are you going to go next year?
St. Mary's College, Maryland.
Okay. That's Zach Thompson. He's your winning pitcher today. Spalding wins for the third straight year MIAA Conference Baseball Champions. Congratulations, Zach.
Thank you. Baby lock the door and turn the lights down low.
Thank you. He's got stuff to do.